on that little stretch of road that is known for sniper attacks, mortar attacks, and IED strikes. So I was doing a routine, we get behind a wall so we don't get sniper attacks. Well, there happened to be a sniper on the other side of the road, on the north side, and when we get our little changeover, I was going up on there, and boom, shot me right off the Humvee. And I knew right off the bat that I got shot, so, when I fell, I kind of pulled myself in my hand, couldn't use my leg, so I was just like, oh, God. I was just, I was burning up.
No, no.
Don't attack me.
Where'd you go? Nana? No. Let go of the camera. Let it go. Bots talk. Nana. Nana. Oh. What? Don't growl at me. Nana, let it go. Let it go, Nana. Let it go. Bravo. Chara chichiach cheek.
How do you feel?
Well, being in Vietnam, that watching you choke up makes me feel pretty good.
Say hi to the camera.
A lot of people do.
Nana.
I can speak for all of us.